opened up at 14 all. Evans going to the corner. Icing tall bear is Jeff Smith. Gets back to touch it.
Now he has some pushing and shoving.
There's Hartman and Buckberger. Buckberger not dropping the gloves.
And it's Cronin and McTavish. And I don't think that Craig McTavish really wants to go with Sean Cronin. Everybody's picking up their gloves. Nothing happening. In comes Buckberger. You can see Evans and McTavish had something going earlier, but they're fairly far apart. Nothing happening.
So they'll sort out the penalties. We'll have that for him in return. 3-0 Oilers lead the Jets.
The Jets sagging a little bit, and here's something that could pick them up. Evans and McDermott with the big hit. And watch Mike Hartman as McTavish and Buckberger come in. And it's Evans and Hartman get penalties.